Hey, what's up, guys? It's your coach, Scotty Hobbs. Just finished day 13 of Insanity, the Asylum. We're on our 30-day no-excuse challenge is what we called it. So day 13 is done. Saturday morning, I just did the strength workout. It feels extremely good this morning. Unlike last week where I said I had some struggles with doing the workout at the time that I usually have scheduled for my day. Last week, I did it in the evening and then Sunday on the evening. Today, I did it in the morning, first thing, just as if it were Monday through Friday, and I feel great. So I'm ready to tackle the world today on Saturday. So that's my tip again. Remember, be consistent on when you do your workouts. It's going to help you stay committed and make it a part of your lifestyle, your habits. A shout out to Nolan from our No Excuses Challenge group. I saw his post this morning, first thing about how he had his alarm set, and I think it was 5:30. He woke up a half hour before his alarm, and he was excited to get in his workout today. You know, that's what happens after you get started. At first, it's a little bit hard, a little bit of a struggle. You're sore, especially if you've never worked out before. But once you get into it, it becomes a routine and you feel better. It's not just about weight loss. You begin to feel better. Your day is completely different when you start out with staying active. I'm just going to tell you guys, our bodies, our souls, whatever you want to call it, we were meant to be active. You know, we're not meant to sit on the couch all day, stationary, doing nothing. We're meant to get out there and enjoy life and live life. So I'm challenging you guys to get off the couch today if you watch this message and do something. I don't care if you're doing a beach body workout or whatever. Get out and walk. Get out and run. Ride a bike. Go swimming. Do whatever you can because you only got one life to live, and make the best of it. Go out and enjoy this world.